Let us take up the second factor, which is very important in the process of photosynthesis, that is carbon dioxide. Carbon dioxide is available in atmosphere. 0.03% of carbon dioxide is there in air, and this carbon dioxide absorbed by the plant. So here in this experiment, we are trying to make one particular leaf into availability of carbon dioxide and non-availability of carbon dioxide with the help of this apparatus. So the aim of this experiment is to prove that carbon dioxide is essential for the process of photosynthesis. So for this we need a potted plant with long leaves. Long leaves are very important because we are selecting a very healthy leaf, and we are keeping that particular leaf, 50% of the leaf kept in bottle and another 50% of the leaf kept outside. For this particular purpose, we need long leaves. And then we need some KOH solution, potassium hydroxide. The property of potassium hydroxide is it absorbs carbon dioxide in the surroundings. So that is also required in this experiment. And we need some iodine solution also. Let us move to the procedure of this experiment. Take a healthy potted plant, select a healthy long leaf, and try to take a cork, splitted cork particularly, insert the long leaf into the splitted cork like this. 50% of the leaf should be outside and 50% of the leaf should be inside. And the cork is fixed to the bottle. Again, in the bottle, the leaf, 50% of leaf is inside the bottle and another 50% of the leaf will be outside. And before fixing the cork to the bottle, you must keep a small piece of potassium hydroxide, or liquid form low means you can keep little amount of potassium hydroxide inside the bottle, and then leave the experiment for 2 to 3 hours under the sunlight. Meanwhile, let me explain the availability of factors here. So this is the outside part of the leaf. So here how many factors are available to this part, and here how many factors are available to the part. So here this is outside. Carbon dioxide is available, water is available, sunlight is available, and green color leaf color, this is chlorophyll is available. That means 4 factors are available. Let me come to bottle. Inside the bottle, 50% of leaf is there, and here you have chlorophyll available and light available, because the glass is there, no, it is transparent and it can able to absorb the light. No problem at all. Second one is also available. The third one, water within the plant. We didn't detach the leaf from the plant. Okay, so connection is there. So that's why it can get water. Then what about carbon dioxide? You people can say in the bottle you have air, and in the air you have carbon dioxide. So that is quite enough to the plant to do the photosynthesis. But already you kept KOH solution here. Potassium hydroxide will absorb the carbon dioxide here. So inside the bottle there is no carbon dioxide. That means outside you have 4 to 4 factors, but inside you have out of 4, 3 factors are available. And after 2 to 3 hours you can remove this bottle and cork and etc., and you can detach this long leaf from the plant, and you can conduct the iodine test. After conducting the iodine test, the leaf seems to be like this. So the leaf that is inside, it is like this. The leaf that kept outside, this turns into deep blue in color. Why? Means here all factors are available, 4 by 4 factors are available, but here except carbon dioxide all the others are available. Because of this particular experiment, you can confidently say that the carbon dioxide is essential for the process of photosynthesis.